So here we are. I changed a few things. I installed the progressive valve springs. I installed the Yuminashi light bore camshaft. I also installed the 31 millimeter throttle body. I removed the entire air filter and it's positioned forward now. So I have to work on some hoses like the Carter ventilation. As you can see, it is mounted on a spacer. Of course, the 150 is still fitted, and I'll show you this little beauty, which enables me to set the injector in different positions, so I can set the fuel mixture to the right settings. The front sprocket is 14, the back sprocket is still the same. The rev limiter is gone. And it certainly behaves a lot more different than it did before. It's really come to life. So I'll show you when I hit the first corner last times. It did about 100. So let's see what do they bring.
So this is the EFI controller. As you can see, I can set my ignition injector, and the throttle position is divided in three pieces of 1/3 each, so I can adjust it piece by piece. So I'll give you a little demonstration of what only the ignition effect is on the idling, for instance. So I'll just start it up. So I'll just advance it a bit. So you can hear it's idling different now, and if I turn it back, it's idling lower, which I don't want, so I'll just keep the setting. Same for the injector. It's now minimum. Bigger, you can hear it's running too rich, so I'll leave it there. These are approximately the best settings I tested so far, but there's way more testing to do.
So I thought that was over 103rd and 113 for the first corner, so that's 30 more than it used to be. On this little straight here, it would do 120. I had some troubles with some cars and bikes, so I couldn't go the full Monty, so to speak. Well, that's nice, isn't it?
Have you ever won the mass? Yeah. 1, 2, 1, 3.
M to the A to the S to the K. Put the mass upon the face just to make it next day. Vets be hawking me, jokers be stalking me. I walk the street and camouflage my identity. My posse in the Brooklyn wear the mask. My crew in the Jersey wear the mask. I pick up kids doing boogie woogie wear the mask.
Yeah, everybody wear the mask.
I used to work at Burger King, a king taking orders. Punching my clock, now I'm wanted by the manager. Souping me up, saying,
you're a good worker. How would you like a quarter raise? Move up to the register. Large in charge, but you gotta be a spy. Come back and tell me who's bagging my fries. Getting high on company time.
Hell no, sirree. Wrong MC. Why should I be a spy when you're spying me? And you see what you thought you saw but never seen. You missed the last move. Checkmate, crown me king. Pull my 22, pistol whip them in his face. Higher, now I'm fired. Sober, now I'm wired. Ice pitch red, but the beat bop my head hit the streets for relief. I bumped into feds, I got kidnapped, it took me to D.C. Had me working underground, building missiles for World War III.
M to the A, to the S, to the K. Put the mask on my face just to make it next day. Brothers be gaming, ladies be claiming. I walk the street and camouflage my identity. My posse uptown wear the mask. My crew in the Queens wear the mask. I pick up kids with the Tommy Hill wear the mask.
Yeah, everybody wear the mask. Well, how long will it last? I thought it was more than I was not the lightest man. Take me to the little Moreno South.
Then they run. I walk the street and camouflage my identity.
My posse in the Bronx wear the mask. My crew on the aisle wear the mask. I'll stick that kid rolling in the Omni wear the mask.
Yeah, everybody wear the mask, but how long will it last?
3 a.m. in the morning, on the boulevard, I'm still at large, engaged with my entourage. Me and Godfather in the 67 Dodge. I stepped out and looked, then post up my guard, searching for my car that was stolen from Scotland Yard. My first instinct was to check the chop shop garage. As I rang the bell, someone tapped me on my back. I turned around and looked, it was a rookie in the mask. He said, I got an itch on my trigger. Don't move, nigga, taking you for murder. See, cops are two faces like two laces on my Reebok. My knees knock as I step back for a clear shot.
Yo, did you shoot him?
Nah, kid, I didn't have the balls. That's when I realized I'm bumping too much Biggie Smalls.
The S to the K, put the mask on their face just to make the next day. Runners be beefing, cops be beefing, brothers be scheming, and should be teaming. Jokers be smoking and staying broken, bitches be teasing and money squeezing. Niggas be creeping, baby mothers be weeping. I walk the street and camouflage my identity.
My posse in the Haiti wear the mask. My crew in Jamaica wear the mask. I pick up kids, my friend Gucci La wear the mask.
Everybody wear the mask, but how long will it last?